Hi everyone. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error undefined reference to WinMain. So you may be getting this error in C or C++ program when running it, but the solution is going to be common for both. So the first way is check whether your program has a main function, alright? So if you don't have a main function, you'll be getting an error. So this is the first solution. And the second one is going to be, you'll be having this manage icon to the leftmost bottom corner. Just click that. And you need to click on settings, and here you'll be having a search settings. Just search for save all, and now if you just scroll down, here you'll be having this code runner save all files before you run. You need to just check this thing and just close the settings. Now I would recommend you to like entirely close your Visual Studio code and restart it, and now you just, you know, run your program. We'll be getting the desired output that you want. So these are some of the solutions that I found. And in case if you have any other solution, please let me know in the comments. And do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of programming videos. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.